Well, hey guys, it's K100. So as you all know, Jonas Brothers have been broken since. I heard is that the Jonas Brothers is no longer there anymore. So the title goes to why that the Jonas Brothers are broken. So yeah, they have been together since like the, I don't know, the early 90s or mid 90s or something like that. So I know, but I'm not gonna be sad too, because the Jonas Brothers have broke up. So they started their career since 2007. So yeah. But I heard the Jonas Brothers make a lot of memories for this, so I heard Jonas Brothers have broke up, so I will put Farewell Jonas Brothers on the description below, and also I have to put it on Twitter. So and also I have to put it on Facebook, so yeah, but you have to look at the pictures that do in this video, so well, I just took, so but Jonas Brothers, we love you forever, so yeah. So Jonas Brothers fans, I'm very sorry about the Jonas Brothers breakup, so I heard you guys say farewell to Jonas Brothers, so they act a lot and they do concerts a lot, so but I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry about the Jonas Brothers, cause they're going to say farewell, so by the way, I hope you enjoyed this video, so enjoy the pictures, so please leave a like or comment, and also don't forget to subscribe. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so thanks for watching, peace, bye bye. Let the beat be your lifeline.